time when I...
On a warm summer's evening, on a train bound for nowhere, I met up with a gambler. We were both too tired to sleep, so we took turns to stare out the window at the darkness. Boredom overtook us, and he began to speak. He said, "Son, I made a lot out of reading people's faces and knowing what the cards were by the way they held their eyes. So if you don't mind my saying, I can see your outer faces. And the taste of your whiskey, I'll give you some advice." So I handed him my bottle, and he drank down my last swallow. Then he bummed a cigarette and asked me for a light. And the night got deadly quiet, and his face lost all expression. Said, "If you're gonna play the game, boy, you gotta learn to play it right. 'Cause you gotta know when to hold them, know when to fold them, know when to walk away, know when to run. You never count your money when you're sitting at the table. There'll be time enough for counting when the deal is done." Every gambler knows that the secret to surviving is knowing what to throw away and knowing what to keep. 'Cause every hand's a winner and every hand's a loser, and the best that you can hope for is to die in your sleep. And when you finish speaking, he turned back toward the window, crushed out his cigarette, made it off his sleep. Somewhere in the darkness, the gambler, he broke even. But in his final words, I found the grace that I could be. 'Cause you gotta know when to hold them, know when to fold them, know when to walk away, and know when to run. You never count your money when you're sitting at the table.
There'll be time enough for counting when the deal is done.
'Cause you gotta know when to hold them,
when to hold them, know when to fold, when to fold them, know when to walk away, know when to run.
You never
count your money
when you're sitting at the table.
There'll be time enough for counting when the dealing's done.
But you gotta know when to hold them,
know when to fold them, know when to walk away, and know when to run.
You never
count your money when you're sitting at the table.
There'll be time enough for counting
when the deal is done.
Oh, thank you.